The ever-expanding IT infrastructure often creates a security challenge for an organization. Just think about the increasing number of digital assets in this era of continual digitization of IT operations. This results in a subsequent increase in the number of administrative user accounts, also known as privileged accounts, that provide access to operating systems, databases, applications, and network devices. It can become a security nightmare if we don't know who is accessing what, where, when, and why. Even a single misuse of privileged credentials can be potentially fatal to the entire IT infrastructure of the organization. The security and risk management team of the organization have a very integral job in their hands due to the distributed nature of the enterprise's IT infrastructure. Cloud environments, managed service environments, and multiple data centers heavily utilize privileged accounts. If these accounts aren't managed, controlled, and monitored correctly, any compromised entity connected to the environment, be it a malicious insider or a third-party element, can abuse the data by gaining unauthorized access to the critical systems. Because of these developments, ARCON believes that privileged access management will be primarily essential in the world of overall data security frameworks, as regulatory standards have begun to strictly mandate implementing best practices to secure privileged accounts.